Guitar players might have caught this. In the film Back to the Future, Marty McFly travels back in time to 1955 and goes to a high school dance to play a cool Gibson ES-345 guitar. Only the ES-345 wasn't produced until 1958. Maybe Doc sent the guitar back from the future? Please like and subscribe.